whether you are a college student, a dishwasher in a soup kitchen, or just a guy living on the YouTube ad revenue in 2017, here is 7 ways you can prepare your instant noodles. Enjoy!
Yes, Boris!
Now most of you should already know that eating instant noodles on a regular basis is about as healthy as the sunbathing in Chernobyl on a hot sunny day. But sometimes you just have no alternative. And being sold at 19 cents a pack, they are definitely an affordable food for the very end of the month. The classic, also known as the original way of making this, though as the instructions say on the package, put noodles into bowl, add in the seasoning, insert boiling water from kettle, cover it up with whatever you find, and add appropriate sign on top so nobody comes to eat it. After about 5 minutes you can remove the cover and enjoy your artificial food. Just remember not to follow instructions too carefully because it does not actually say to remove the packaging. Although I cannot possibly imagine this being any less healthy. Introducing the classic blast. For the time when you do not have 5 minutes to wait, this is the truly copnik way of preparing your noodle. Add some water into kettle, set it to boil, open up the kettle, add noodle inside. Do not forget the seasoning. The kettle itself acts as a cover, so now you have one less step to worry about. I do not actually suggest you make this at home, but I am sure worse things have been done to the kettles in dorm rooms and motels. Once a few minutes have passed, pour out your express lunch, or dinner, or breakfast, who knows? Some people eat this 7 times a day. You are in a hurry, school starts in 3 minutes, you have no time to wait for noodle to cook or water to boil. Open up the package, add the seasoning, and let your digestive system do all the work. I mean, it does have a natural temperature of 36 degrees Celsius after all. I washed my socks in water colder than that, блин. And also very convenient for when you're driving a car. Probably the most common way these are made. Put inside a bowl with some noodles and water. Set the oven to potato and start. Wait for about 3-5 minutes and hope that you did not put any metal objects inside. Seasoning, fork, done. So, you moved out of your бабушка's basement. Congratulations! And she was so thoughtful and packed you her old coffee machine. But let's say you do not like coffee and you like preparing your noodles like a king. Add some water into the water tank. Place the noodles inside the pot. Remember to keep the spices at hand, because the spices go where the coffee should be. And now, you just switch it on, sit back and enjoy. Unless you got this coffee machine from unknown sources from the backstreet black market, in which case, activate from distance. Right there on the pot you see inscription of how many noodles you can fit inside, but right now we're making just one. And it is done! Oh yes, and wash the coffee machine before you use it. And after you use it. Or just give it back. Or throw it away. Trust me, you do not want coffee tasting like noodles. Exciting, I know. But some people have never heard of this approach. Take a small pot, put just a bit of water inside so that you cover about half of the noodles, and put the seasoning inside. You see, this is my favorite approach, because at the end of boiling, you will end up with no water at all. Which is good, because it is noodles we are making, not soup. Although yes, it does say soup on the package, but still. So now you have about 5 minutes for doing whatever. Some push-ups maybe, maybe run around the house a couple of times, or eat a whole lemon, anything is more healthy than this. Cook your noodle to the sound of hard bass for best effect. Now this part is very precise. You have to anticipate the exact moment that the water finishes boiling. If you see flame coming from pot, you have gone too far, start over. And you see actual eatable noodle. None of that soup in the bottom that you probably throw away anyway. And this way, twice the flavor. Now this is the way the cousin Anatoly makes this. For years I did not even know this was possible. But once I went into university, I did adopt this style as well.
What is this, a Western spy camera? In my food!
Once you have cleared off all the surveillance cameras, insert again the flavoring. And so that we do not start a fire, we do need to add some water as well. You could probably cook them without the water. But for the sake of your home not burning down, I suggest you use my method. Once the water starts boiling off, you need to again pay attention to how much is left. If it looks like soup, too much. If black smoke is rising, too little. Now this might take a couple of tries. I guess it also depends on how many noodles you eat per day, but you should be able to master this technique in about a week. And of course you serve with whatever you find in fridge. Which in my case is about a 3 kg bucket of mayonnaise, some strong mustard, and if you like your tomatoes in a paste, you can use ketchup as well. Toaster noodle. If you're desperate, maybe. Otherwise, I do not suggest. But a blender noodle on the other hand. Let's say you have run out of clean dishes, then this definitely an option. Just remember to unplug from the wall, unless you prefer your noodles as a milkshake. Well, thank you for watching. This has been disgusting. I mean, this has been 7 ways to prepare your quick noodle if you are the laziest person alive. But if you're not, you are better off making a blin. Or some cutlet, or maybe some homemade compote or kvass on the side. Trust me, you'll thank me later. But for now, stay cheeky-breaky, my friends. I will see you next time.